Hey guys, today I'm going to do a tutorial on how to do an operetta look. And before I started, I curled my bangs and I put some hairspray in it, and I like kind of took two pieces of my hair, twisted them and put a little clip in there. And with my face, I used my QUO foundation brush, and this is concealer. I used the purple one right there, kind of a purplish bluish. And I blended the brush strokes out. And my mom lined my lips with the boar cheese, red. And now I'm gonna do my lipstick. I'm using my MK signature. Then I'm gonna use, cause she has a birthmark right under her lip thingy, I'm gonna use the Glimmer Sticks Licky Glide, the purple, and I'm gonna put it right under my lip. Dab it in and twist it. That's it. And then I'm going to do my eyeshadow. I'm gonna use this purple right there. I need some QUO brush. On eyes and use it on my lip. And do it on the other side now. Now I'm gonna use my orangey, yellowish color. It's really shiny. And I'm gonna use it on my brown bone. Now I'm going to use a little bit of white on my brown bone, right there. Now I'm going to do my Smooth Minerals Avon with my QUO brush, my blush brush. And now I'm going to use my curler. Now my mascara. I'm gonna put lots of clothes on so you wanna look like the doll. Now, I did like the little heart like for her eye. I'm gonna put that on. The reason why I did the Operetta look is because I really like her since the character came out, and I think she's really pretty. And yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe, rate, and comment. And yeah, my music can whoop y'all's music. Bye.